accident is just an excuse. McBain's gonna keep gunning for me. Where's he most vulnerable?
Same as you, his family.
Who's the redhead?
It's Natalie Banks, the mother of John McBain's one-year-old son, Liam.
Cute kid. Nice little family. McBain's a lucky man. Not that I'd ever go after an innocent child and his mother, you know that.
Other people might.
Okay, listen. If my enemies know that McBain is coming after me, that's gonna be a problem. Now, I've already been framed for the car accident, so it's gonna be easy to do it again, right? I don't want anything to happen to them. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah. The only problem is we can't really warn McBain without it sounding like a threat, which it's gonna make him more determined to come take you down.
I can't have him come after me. That's what I'm saying. I'm tired right now. I can't do it. He has to be dealt with. Even if I can prove that I didn't cause this accident, McBain is not gonna stop coming after me.
You said this whole thing with McBain goes back to your time in Atlantic City, but you never really gave me any details.
It ain't pretty.
Well, if we're gonna stop him, I need to know. Why does McBain hate you?
McBain was out to make a reputation for himself at the Bureau.
Why target you?
Because I was a mid-level, player at the time, but I managed to outmaneuver one of the agents. So he thought it would make him look good to take me down, to get a notch on his belt. But it didn't work out that way.
Yeah, but that's a long time to carry a grudge. It's got to be something else.
It got personal. It got very personal. Who's that?
Jason, it's Carly.
Just a second.
Are you okay?
I don't want to fight with
you. You know I'm going to have to open the door.
Run interference then. That's fine.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah.
Is this why you didn't open the door?
No.
Did he tell you not to let me in?
No.
I hope you're not here expecting
Carly,
Jason to work.
Start a fight.
He's just recovering from brain surgery.
Where was all this concern when he woke up and you told him that Robin died?
He needed to know.
Yeah, eventually. But you didn't have much concern for him at that moment. Instead of having him recover, you told him because you wanted to be the first one
Sonny,
to tell him.
Please.
Business with him because look at him. He's fine. He says he's fine.
What do you expect him to say? When has he ever turned you down? Did it ever occur to you to go to Max or Bernie? Or hell, did it ever occur to you to do something for yourself for a change?
Sonny's trial is about to start. We got to figure out who's setting him up.
You heard Jason. He's fine.
Jason almost died. I come by here to make sure he's okay, and you have a problem with that?
Okay, can we just stop and just take a step back and focus on whoever set up Sonny?
Don't look at me. Talk to Carly.
Talk to Carly? What do you mean, talk to Carly?
She's sleeping with the enemy.
You don't get to comment on who I spend my time with.
I don't give a damn who you spend your time with. I just don't want him using you against me.
No one's using me, Sonny.
What about John McBain?
I've met that cop a grand total of 2 times. I'm not sleeping with him.
You're gonna help him come after me?
Come on, Carly's not gonna give you up to some cop she barely knows.
Oh, but I did find them in Kate's office together.
Oh, no.
McBain and Carly.
Don't you make it sound like I invited him in. He just showed up on his own.
John is making the rounds, telling everybody that I'm guilty. Is it working with you?
I don't give a damn what some out-of-town cop thinks, Sonny.
I'm not talking about a cop. Jason knows I'm innocent. Do you?
Do I think you're capable of shooting out Anthony Zuccar's tires and covering it up? Absolutely. Do I think that you could take the life of a child, even by accident, and cover that up? Before last summer, I would have said, no way, impossible. But after everything that happened with Jax, and then you shooting off a gun in Robin's house, I don't even know you anymore, Sonny.
You think that I can't fix what's broken?
I want to believe that you're innocent. I just can't trust that you are.
Okay, so if you don't want to give me any credit for having any honor left at all, can you at least give me credit for being smart and getting rid of that gun. I wouldn't leave the gun. He knows, in Kate's office. I was framed.
Okay. Okay, fine, but it wasn't Johnny.
Of course you say it wasn't Johnny because you trust him with all your heart.
If Johnny planted the gun, that means he caused the accident. That means he tried to kill his dad, and I know he didn't do it.
Like I said, sleeping with the enemy.